Okay, so the video, my phone died last time. Now, look at me. Look at how different I look with the glasses on. Off. I'm so different. I literally look like a different person. So huge. It's because you're as tall as fish stick now. I converted my energy to make myself a bigger version of myself with how much power I'm using. What? Oh, but unfortunately, I'm not very flexible, so I'm just gonna have to be a Minecraft zombie the entire time. That won't do anything in this form. It's not yet. What? Damage already? You. Ree. Mama said you left to go get the milk. Ree. Oh, shit. He went on this side too. Damn, that was fucking great. Matter what? Consistently upgrade the camera angle. Out of that form. You're not as strong orange, are you? Listen, no matter what you do. Oh, God. No, wait, the video might be laggy. Shit. No matter what you do. No matter what you do, I will always be stronger. I give up. Just please don't hurt anyone. At this point, I can't even stop you. finally admitting that I'm better than you. Well, then in that case, it's time to finally end you. And I'll make it slow as well. But you can already assume what I'm gonna do since you've seen this character already. Just kidding, you can't, because, I mean, you can assume, but it won't be correct. I bet. Well then, it's ready for me to make this hurt even more. Just do it already. Goku! Goku, don't give up. That's nothing that you would ever do. Not the Goku I know. Never, never, ever would the Goku that I know do something like that. You would never give up. What is wrong with you? You're really just gonna give in to an enemy like that? Come on, Goku. Show him what you really have. Do it, Kakarot. I'm never going to let you get to Chi-Chi, Gohan, or Goten. That is something that I will never let happen. You think just because of that form you could possibly defeat me? You don't even have Vegeta. Don't talk about Vegeta like that. What, is he dead or something? Yes. You know what? Just because of that, I might as well. I have to get revenge on you for saying that. What are you even planning on doing with my family after this? After you killed me, I was going to kill them. And then I was going to bring them back. And then I was going to kill them. And kill them all over again. Matter of fact, I would like to bring every single timeline of your family all at once into the same spot and continuously kill them over and over and over again and make you watch. So, I tell you, wouldn't be killing you yet. You heartless bastard. I'm going to make you pay! Again, infinity years later. I'm just kidding. Go away!